everyone! Welcome to today's STEAM experiment. My name is Miss Genie, and I will show you how to do a very colorful STEAM experiment with some simple ingredients. Here I have milk, a plate, some dish soap, a cotton bud, and some food coloring. So, first thing we are going to do, get your milk and pour it into the plate. Make sure it's not too full, otherwise it will spill over. What you need to do next, get your colors, and all we need to do is squeeze a little bit of color into your plate, just like this. Make sure you use different colors so you can see a rainbow at the end of this experiment. Now, here's where the magic happens. Get your dish soap and your cotton bud, and all you need to do is dip a little bit of dish soap onto the tip of your cotton bud. After this, simply put your cotton bud in the middle. Let's see if anything happens. We can see the colors are moving. Not only are the colors moving, but some of the colors on the outside are coming out in the middle as well. So we let it go. We can see streaks of color coming out from the middle where I've put the dish soap. Of course, at home you can use even more colors. Here we can see some of the colors are also starting to mix. The yellow is mixing with the pink, the blue is mixing with the yellow to make some green. And then when it stops moving, simply put some more dish soap onto your cotton bud. So, I hope you enjoy this experiment. It's a very beautiful experiment. Have fun!